Okay, everybody, it's Bill Thwing here, out at the cottage in Ogletown. Wrote a song a long time ago when my life was falling apart. And I had a lot of bad habits and I had a lot to lose because I met a wonderful woman and I really wanted to keep her, but I was afraid I was going to lose her because I was not behaving very well. And I wrote this song at that time. It's called Hoad the Screw-up. Fortunately, Hoad got his act together, and then he wrote another song. I'll play that song for you, too, next. But this is called Hoad the Screw-up. I know a man. His name is Hoad. Now, he is ugly, like a toad. He got green eyes and wrinkled skin. Ain't no place he'd never been. Up and down the railroad track, round the world, halfway back, looking for a place to stay. Ain't found one yet, I'm sad to say. Now, Hoad, he had but one thin dime, an empty belly, and lots of time to dream about those bygone years when life was sweet and he had no cares. Up and down the railroad track, round the world, halfway back, looking for a place to stay. Ain't found one yet, I'm sad to say. Now one day, Hoad, he met this little chick who took one look at him, grabbed him by the neck. They wrestled all night and into the dawn. Hoad was tuckered out, but the chick was going strong. Up and down the railroad track, round the world, halfway back, looking for a place to stay. Ain't found one yet, I'm sad to say. Now they live in a little shack over by the railroad track. And every time that whistle blows, old Hoad gets up, but he never goes. Up and down the railroad track, round the world, halfway back, looking for a place to stay. Ain't found one yet, I'm sad to say. Ain't found one yet, I'm sad to say. Hoad the Screw-up.